Motorcyclist is dead tonight after crashing into a tractor trailer. That's according to Virginia State Police. It happened just before 5 this morning on Route 220, half a mile south of Route 625 in Highland County. Troopers say a disabled tractor trailer was actually blocking the road and the motorcyclist hit it. Sean Weeks of Monterey died at the scene.